I'm gonna refresh the rules real quick. So the goal is to encircle the token. Totem. So you move into this place around. Okay, each player in turn moves token. What's greater? Oh yeah, so the numbers are the surrounding things. Oh. Circle's worth one, two lines is two, Y is three, X is four.
Gotcha.
They can jump over your own.
I think I might have fucked that up.
Hmm.